This video shows how to use a foam roller to work knots out of your piriformis. Start by sitting on top of the roller with your left hand on the ground behind you. Place your right foot on top of your left knee. Lean slightly into your left buttock, then roll forward and back. Use your supporting leg to control the pressure. Work out the knots on your left, then switch to the other side.